Hello, it's Mr. Snapperellicons, and today I'll be showing you how to clean insulators. I'm doing this video for Rich Discoveries. He's a really good channel, you guys should definitely check him out. And I'll be showing you how to get rid of the black stuff on an insulator. So what you have to do is you have to get Barkeeper's Friend. It looks like this. You can just get it in your regular old Menards. And dump out a lot of it in there. And fill it with some hot water and leave it in there overnight. That'll just like make it so much easier to get the black stuff off. Look, I can just rub it off with my finger. It's super easy to do. Can't do this with one hand, but you just take a toothbrush and you get that off. I'll come back when I'm done with this and show you what it looks like. Alright, I'm back. All you need to do to get your insulator to this status is to fill it with some Barkeeper's Friend, put some hot water in it, and leave it standing overnight, and scrub it a little, and then you'll get this result. It's basically mint condition. Alright, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe. And, Rich Discoveries, I hope this will clean your insulators real good.